Hi guys, it's Jeffrey again. I have a video for you guys. It's a part for my T-Maxx 3.3. Pretty unique part, I think. I'm going to unbox it here, and then I'll give the quick instructions on how to install it, and then I'll show you the aftermath of it. So let's get right into it. So, get my trusty scissors here. Let's get right into this. Okay. Lots of insulation, and the part is right here. And you can see it is a roll cage for my T-Maxx. So let's get right into this here. Here's the roll cage itself. Pretty nice. Comes with the necessary hardware needed to install it. But turns out I won't actually be needing that because the screws I need are already on the truck. So here's the roll cage. So I'll give you the gist of how to get this onto there. Alright, so I moved you guys closer for ease of filming and a better view. So you take your T-Maxx, and basically what we're going to want to do is to put it on. We're going to need to remove the body post because we won't be needing those anymore. And then we will undo these two screws that connect to the front and rear bumpers. So I won't show that on camera because you guys hopefully know how to do that. I will install it and I will show you what it looks like later. Hey guys, I just wanted to remind you that you do not need the hardware that comes with the roll cage. You can just use the two on the front rear bumper, on the front bumper, and the two on the back bumper. So I just wanted to give you guys that tip, so I will continue assembling. Alright guys, I'm back. I finished assembling the roll cage, and here's what it looks like. So, pretty neat. This is not going to go anywhere. It bolted in with two screws on the front bumper and two screws on the back bumper. You did not need to use the hardware, again, I probably already said. I removed the front body mount so it's flush here in the front. I didn't take off the back ones because the Easy Start mount is there, but I could lower them to fix that issue. But other than that, roll cage is installed. Seems like a really great product from Integy. Steel, so it's pretty durable. Rate, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching.